I was told there was nothing left. No reason, no conscience, no understanding, and even the most rudimentary sense of life or death, of good or evil, right or wrong. I met this child with this blank, pale, emotionless face, the blackest eyes, the devil's eyes. I realized that what was living behind that boy's eyes was purely and simply evil.